goes into this is the ghost chilies, the naga, the zolokia, and a few other secret chilies we've sourced from South America and South Africa, my friend.
I never want to experience this type of pain again. It's literally like taking a chainsaw with chain like 360 degrees around, covered in like Tabasco sauce, just going up and down your esophagus and then just spreading throughout your chest.
Definitely cool things down and have a sort of event, a fun event, and probably more of an eating contest rather than an endurance contest.
It's been great. What a support, what a crowd. What can I say? Thanks for everybody taking part. And of course, not to forget raising money for awareness of our chosen charities. Luckily, there's not been any incidents, any medical attention needed, so thank you.
Here for everyone to try, although I should warn you that this is apparently the hottest curry in the world. Let's bring on the curry. Here it comes. So this is the Kismot Killer Curry, which is apparently the hottest curry in the world, made by the Kismot Kurry House in Edinburgh. There's a bonus point for anyone who's brave enough to try some. How is it, Jane?
Hot.
Is it really?
Yeah. Yeah, it's very hot.
Yeah? Go on, Bish, get in there. Have some of this. That's yogurt. That's yogurt.
Go on. She's been stuck in for seconds.
It's gone back and forth. How is it?
I feel like I just fell and I felt my kidney move.
Take that with you.
Should have just put it straight in my undies and cut the middle man out. Oh, my ass is going to be like a dragon's nostril
if you
after this.
Keep that...